He usually fights for justice, upholding state law. Well, now Nebraska Attorney General John Bruning is in the middle of a different battle, fighting to beat cancer. Good evening. I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Brandi Peterson. Bruning made the announcement this morning. He says a case of acid reflux led to the diagnosis, colon cancer. Tonight, the 44-year-old tells us he has a history of the disease in his family, but didn't know that until now.
This is one of those things that people need to talk to their families about. If there's any history, you know, the idea is that at the first point at which any of your family's been diagnosed, you need to go back 10 years, and that's when you need to get your first colonoscopy. And so I should have had one before this.
Bruning says he is optimistic and hopes his experience leads to others getting checked. As for his job, Bruning says he's, quote, still full speed ahead, running for re-election.
Well, with Bruning's high profile and age being younger than 50, plenty of people are talking about colon cancer screening.
Tonight we're hearing from the experts on what you should watch for and when it's time to call a doctor. KETV News Watch 7's Jeremy Maskell is live on the Health Watch.
Brandi and Rob, the American Cancer Society estimates more than 100,000 people faced a colon cancer diagnosis this year alone. And for Jason Cook, that large number has a very acute impact at home.
I was having like cramps, felt like it was the bad foods I was eating.
For months last winter, Jason Cook felt something was wrong. Then, just 38 years old, after a colonoscopy and CAT scan, little could prepare him for this.
All in one day, I found out, one, I had cancer, and two, that it was spread already into my liver.
We see quite a lot of colon cancer.
Dr. Timothy Hike says that includes younger men, like Nebraska Attorney General John Bruning, or his own patient, Jason Cook.
It's something that can be caught, can be cured with appropriate screening guidelines.
In general, those guidelines mean your first colonoscopy at age 50. Family history may change that.
If somebody's diagnosed at the age of 44, their primary relatives or their children should start undergo screening at the age of 34.
Jason Cook had no family history of it. He was healthy. That's why doctors say you need to watch for problems and keep your doctor informed.
Pay attention to any blood in your stool. Pay attention to any changes in your bowel habits, any changes in the caliber of your stool.
Caught early, it's curable.
Try to be brave.
For Jason Cook, it's not. Doctors are working to contain it, manage it. More than 20 doses of chemo are working, and Cook is working to keep perspective.
I've had the opportunity to celebrate all my kids' birthdays. I've had the opportunity to celebrate Thanksgiving, and I'm looking to celebrate Christmas with my family.
And Dr. Hike admits talking to your doctor about those symptoms can be awkward, it can be tough, but he says you're not going to shock your doctor. Cook tells me, knowing so much now, he wishes he would have spoken up sooner. Guys, back to you.